Knowledge Management and Collective Intelligence Through Web Tools by Olga Naujar Sánchez and Erla Morales Morgado. Knowledge Management and Collective Intelligence Through Web. Knowledge management, KM, is an advantageous area in the field of education, primarily because it creates and transforms collective intelligence through teacher and student participation. Collective learning and the exchange of ideas and opinions help the group make decisions about what knowledge is useful or not. For this study, we applied the KM SEZI model in order to foster collective intelligence, CI, on information and communication technologies, ICTs, particularly in the use of online tools. In fact, the basis of CI is founded on the notion that the group can always produce more knowledge than a single person, whether it is in a face-to-face or virtual context, as long as a common objective is present. In this case, the group was composed of teachers and students in the Bachelor of Information and Technology program, BIT. Furthermore, the students were enrolled in the same common objectives. Online tools have been considered as mediators in educational processes. They are essential elements that allow students to be more competitive and empower themselves with use, adaptability, and incorporation of these tools in the learning process. Given the previous, the goal of knowledge management in education is to improve productivity and results among students and teachers through an organized learning model. When knowledge is managed adequately, it becomes a key for institutions or organizations to improve competition as a source of innovation. Content knowledge and the spiral of knowledge is a continuous interaction of individual and group information. The previous interaction takes shape due to the interconnected exchanges of knowledge, which are caused by different reasons. See figure number 1. The basic form of knowledge begins with socialization and a space to interact. This space allows team members to share their experiences and mental models. The second aspect is exteriorization that begins through dialogue and significant shared reflections. In this case, metaphors and analogies can help the group understand hidden individual knowledge, which would otherwise be difficult to communicate. The third part that shapes knowledge is newly created networks of knowledge combined with previous information that exists within the organization. This mixture of data crystallizes into a new product, service, or administrative system. Finally, the last aspect is interiorization, which is a result of learning by doing. In CI, communication is carried out based on the knowledge a society has. Societal knowledge has been a constant point of discussion of researchers based on the incorporation, adaptability, and use of ICTs. CI has become a tool that supports the collaboration and cooperation between social subjects in order to exchange knowledge and strengthen decision-making processes to find solutions. Collective intelligence also emerges from collaboration and ability from various individuals as well as from consensus in decision-making processes. A state of knowledge in the real world exists, and the collective elements, individual or community, are reflected to the same degree of insufficiency and uncertainty. Negot and Gujan, 28. General goal. Design, implement, and evaluate the implementation of the spiral model of knowledge, Nonaka and Takeuchi, in regard to CI with web tools as an interdisciplinary way for the subjects that are part of the BIT program at Universidad Pedagógica and Tecnológica de Colombia. Two questionnaire type surveys with closed questions have been designed and validated by two experts. They were subsequently applied to teachers and students through the model platform of the UPTC. As a result, 306 students and 20 teachers responded to the survey, which was carried out at the beginning of the second academic semester in August 2019, in order to determine the level of ICT performance between teachers and students. According to the different phases of the study, bibliographic reviews have been carried out. It is one of the first stages in which different libraries, online tools, and journals are consulted in order to find information related to the topic. Also, doctoral theses and online databases are considered for the search. Furthermore, the design and application of the Nonaka and Takeuchi SECI model in the educational process has also begun, for which various meetings have been carried out with students. Thank you.